the first outfit I made, like, I was always sewing. I mean, I was just making things. Like, I was constantly doing crafts, and anything I could get my hands on, I was making it into something. And I remember just taking like a bed sheet or something and cutting it out. And I think I took one of my mom's tops or something and I cut around it. So I didn't have a pattern or anything. I was just winging it. And I sewed it up and I wore it, which I'm sure looked totally ridiculous. I just really enjoyed it. But when I was younger than that, even like about 4 or 5, my mom would do some sewing, and she wasn't a seamstress by any stretch, but at that time period a lot of women sewed, and her sewing area was right outside my bedroom, and I would just be fascinated by it. I just wanted to do it. Like, I could hear the sewing machine and I just wanted to be doing it. And so she showed me a couple little things, and then I just sort of took over, and I don't think my mom ever used that sewing machine again.